guys, my name is Chavi. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I have a Savannah haul for you all. Now, for those of you who don't know, Savannah is one more brand from Urbanic. So it's Savannah by Urbanic. I don't know the whole story yet. Having said that, I have quite a few things to show you all. So if you're interested, without further ado, let's get started. So it's a very similar concept, almost the same website. Let me just start in no particular order. Okay, we have quite a lot of things, as I said. First up is a pair of jeans, obviously, because if I'm ordering from Urbanic, I have to get a pair of jeans. This is the one I'm talking about. Now, I don't own a pair of jeans in this particular color, like in this shade, and I think I really like it. It's a very dark blue color. I'm not sure about the length. I guess it will be a little short on me, so I might give it to my cousin or return it. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Otherwise, I love the quality. Obviously, I've been using Urbanic jeans for quite some time. I guess it's been more than 2 years I've been using their jeans, and I absolutely love them. Pair, and this is what it looks like up front. I hope you all can see. I love the shade right here. I think this is, again, a very versatile piece. Also, what I love is that they have recycled packaging, which is amazing. And these bags now are very, very, very useful when you're traveling. So yeah. Next up, I have this top. I have this one in white as well. I got it from Urbanic, obviously. And I absolutely love it. It fits like a glove. And so many people, like legit so many people, have asked me where that top is from. So yeah, it's from Urbanic and Savannah now. This is what it looks like. I hope you all can see the fabric. It fits beautifully. It looks so chic. I cannot wait to wear this one. I'll put a picture of the white one. And this, if I end up trying. But yeah, 100% love it, and I think it's also very affordable, so it's a win-win. Now, I've been getting a lot of tops from Urbanic or Savannah because I don't know, these are very easy to style, and I think switching your top really makes a huge difference. Dresses you can't usually wear a lot because, number one, I work from home most of the time. 3 days I'm working from home, 2 days it's work from office, so I'm constantly traveling, so I can't really wear dresses tab. So office ke liye, I really like getting good quality and, you know, beautiful tops. So this is what the next one looks like. Absolutely love this texture. I absolutely love this texture. I think it looks really beautiful. It's like old money aesthetic wala, and this, if paired with good fitted blue jeans, it will look amazing. And maybe like black heels or boots, or you know, like you can style it in multiple ways on multiple occasions. You can style it in a casual manner, in a formal manner. I think, again, this one is very versatile. I love the length as well. It's not too cropped, it's not too short, and it has full sleeves. So yeah, I haven't tried it yet, but I feel like this will fit me beautifully. This will hug me just at the right places. Next up, I have a floral top. Now, this is the top जो बहुत अलग है. मैं यूजुअली ऐसे टॉप खरीदती नहीं हूँ, बट दिस वन आई रियली लाइक्ड ऑन द वेबसाइट. आई वाज लाइक लेट मी जस्ट गिव इट अ ट्राई. सो दिस इज व्हाट इट लुक्स लाइक. नाउ दिस इज नॉट समथिंग न्यू. ऐसे टॉप्स बहुत टाइम से ट्रेंड में है. इट्स लाइक अ फ्लोरल नंबर एंड देन वी हैव दीज बलून सॉर्ट ऑफ स्लीव्स हियर. दीज आर रियली प्रिटी. आई थिंक ये बहुत ज्यादा ऐसे फेमिनिन वाइब देते हैं. So you can pair these tops with your normal jeans and it will look amazing. So yeah, this is what it looks like. It's a very beautiful green color with orange flowers. Yeah, I cannot wait to wear this. Next up, we have a bandeau top. This is what it looks like. It has the sweetheart shape right here. I hope you all can see, and it fits beautifully. I'll put a try on part here as well. I made a video wearing this, and this is what it looks like up front. It's ribbed, it's amazing, good quality. Okay, now this one, again, I feel is very versatile. If you pair it with an ethnic skirt, jhumkas, juti, a bag, amazing. Casually isko pehenna hai, to maybe with a pair of blue jeans, sneakers, and you're good to go. For formal wear, you can pair it with a pair of pants and blazer. Amazing. So again, a very versatile piece. I absolutely love it. And lastly, we have a black dress. Now, I don't know if you guys remember me saying that I do not like black at all on me. You know, I feel that it's very basic. वो क्लासिक वाला कॉन्सेप्ट मेरे को समझ में नहीं आता ब्लैक का. बट आई डोंट लाइक ब्लैक ऑन मी. बट फॉर सम रीजन आई बीन बाइंग अ लॉट ऑफ ब्लैक. लाइक आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई एंड अप लाइकिंग इट ऐसे. बट दीज आर द पीसेज आई विल नेवर रीच आउट टू एकदम से. मैं ज्यादातर कलर्स की तरफ ही अट्रैक्ट करती हूँ. बट एनी वे, दिस इज वॉट द नेक्स्ट ड्रेस Next, I think this is the last piece we have at the moment. Yeah, this is the last piece, and it's a very beautiful black dress. This is what it looks like. Can you see the ruffles? Oh my god, you guys, this is so feminine. This is so flowy. I love it. I think with black heels, I have a pair of heels from Zara, and oh my god, you guys, it will look so good with this one. And a bag from Aldo. Oh my god, I can't wait to wear it. And it also has this strap right here, which you can, you know, wrap around your neck. Just bhi tarike se aapko karna hai. I think this will look amazing. So yeah, this is the last piece that I have. I will mention all the prices here, and all the links will be there in the description box. Don't forget to check it out. You can also use my code on the website to avail additional discounts. And that is it for today's video. If you liked it, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. You know the drill. And I'll meet you guys in my next video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye. Now, I will mention the prices here. I really hope that it's not, that I'm in focus. I really hope that this video was not out of focus, because I cannot for the life of me reshoot it.